SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off screen distance on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're constantly getting notifications that your iPhone screen is too close to your face, then it's probably due to a setting called screen distance. This feature is meant to reduce eye strain and also prevent the risk of myopia in children. But if these notifications are causing you problems and you would like to disable them, then you can turn off screen distance on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Screen Time option from this menu, and then you can choose Screen Time in the Limit Usage section. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of screen distance to turn it off, and now you'll no longer receive those notifications that had been letting you know that your phone was too close to your face.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.